998. Oh my god.
Hey. Oh come on, 999. Let's get you 1,000. And this is my boy Tristan. He's filmed the whole thing.
You did it.
We're boys.
That was impressive. That was impressive.
And now he's like my spirit animal.
Said that you're allowed to be this freaking cute. You kidding me? Who said that you're allowed to be this?
Do you want to go to Dogtopia and play with your friends?
She loves that thing.
Oh, look, Ruby Roll. Ruby Roll. That means Mrs. Fruity's happy.
Opportunity to seize everything you ever wanted in one moment.
So of all of Mr. Axel's toys, he likes... Ow! Damn it! Don't be so hard on yourself this time, Axel. Woo! This fruit smells. Woo! Damn it, I should have used less paw there. He must have showered. I saw a challenge that said, kiss your dog on the head and see their reaction.
Call me baby, I will see the child. Didn't get...
Now do Ruby. Do Ruby.
He's not having it.
Oh, he ate it.
Mr. We're here X with our guys, people. Dr. Axel, you're in the
future.
Jesus. Oh, Mr. Axel, he's going after his game. Jeez. Like, Mr. Axel is underneath.
Should I let him go, guys? If I let him go,
he can drown.
I'm not going to.
Did I have to go over?
Let's just wait for the doctor to come over here and act his way.
Yeah, totally.
And I might have to end up going in here with Mr. Axel. Don't pull me. Jeez. Oh, Axel.
Okay, we gotta go.
Let's go.
I don't want you being so wet. You're
gonna
make.
Shoot!
Oh,
shoot!
Right there.
Okay.
Okay, let's see if we can go over there and sneak up on him. Come on, Mr. Axel.
Don't scroll. Hang on. I have one question. Will you be my friend?
Okay, guys. Ruby and Axel just went so crazy that they knocked down this cactus. Luckily, I got all the critters out. Guys, don't dig up like that again. Look what you did. Crazy dogs. I bet Axel could jump over that, but we're not going to have him try it. All right, now let's go to the lake. Yay! Okay, everyone.
Mr.
We're here
Axis
with our guys, people.
Dr.
Axel, you're in the
future. You're like, fuck
this. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Mr. Axis, he's going after his game. Jeez.
Like,
Mr. Axis is underneath.
Should I let him go, guys?
He's underneath the
ducks. If I let him go, he could drown. I'm not going
to. Did I have to go over?
Let's just wait for the ducks to come over here and act his
way. Yeah, totally.
And I might have to end up going in here with Mr. Axis. Don't pull me. Jeez. Oh, Axis.
Okay, we gotta go.
Let's go.
I don't want you being so wet. You're gonna make.
Oh, Ducks!
Shoot.
Oh, so okay. Ducks, come back! You're not late.
I don't think I got the name.
Okay, let's see if we can go over there and sneak up on him. Come on, Mr. Axel. Oh, he's walking in there.
He was more concerned that the toy was over here than he's like, wait a second. Are you good?
Because I didn't like toss it under.
Over this, all the fences and shit.
Yeah.
No, he was definitely confused. Okay. Still seems confused.
Just realized
okay. Now here, I'll take Ruby now.
Okay.
I'm
going to. Here's what we should just put it like right here.
Because people like hot girls in the video.
Obviously. All right, we're here with the people.
Okay, so here's where we're oh, this is so beautiful.
We're going to go after these ducks.
What's going to be what a good light?
Like?
Here, Racky, just put it here.
I will reserve judgment. Okay.
That's not going to be.
It's crazy.
I am.
Okay,
can you see? Oh, wait, you can see you.
Ruby's like, okay.
I'm pointing it out. And I think you're good. Okay.
How about this?
Okay, honey. You want to grab Ruby?
Yeah.
Oh, you got one?
Okay.
Okay, ready, guys? Now let's see if we can lure these ducks over.
You can see us now.
The edge of the view, I can, now I can't see them.
You walk in.
This has got to go viral. Come on. Let's go!
Ducks are ducks. So confused.
We're so close!
What's your idea?
I don't have one yet.
Oh, God.
Okay, guys. So here's
the video. Because
it's
really,
I know.
The tracks have never been in this much. Ducks! Come on!
I don't know. Yeah, that's why I'm with
Ruby. Ruby, she's like, no.
I don't think he can go in anymore. Okay.
Oh!
I know. We'll draw the ducks over with crackers.
Oh my
here.
God.
Faithful duck, you take some crackers. Good idea. Okay. Say hi to everyone, faithful duck.
Oh, hi.
Say hi. Okay, come on, duck. Come get your little crackers. We'll lure them over. We can lure them over.
Right here. Take your word to say that. We're going to
say dive.
Wait. I see you. Yes.
Yeah, right?
That is inhumane. Now he's feeling dumb.
Okay. Would you mind facing back just grab your camera and do me coming behind us because I feel like I need to get them to go in. Sorry, I'm not like directing you around. I just know it won't be a good shot unless you're like. Okay. All right, we're here with the faithful duck to see if Ruby and Axel are gonna go after these ducks. What do you think, faithful duck?
I'm taking
her. I will reserve judgment.
There's fish in here.
Is that why you're wearing flamingo shorts?
Let's get these crackers.
Ruby's like, oh, hell no.
Ruby does not want to know. Maybe Mrs. Fridge is here. Let's see if she
goes. I'll hold on to Ruby.
She's never, like, run away.
She's like, no. Hard pass. Oh, come on, honey.
Stop.
Let's get a cracker.
Here. Oh, you got one? Okay. Okay, ready, guys? Now, let's see if we can lure these ducks over with crackers. Come on, ducks. Wait, is that a dead fish?
Come here,
ducks.
Come here, ducks.
Ducks, come on. Oh, we animal. This is huge. Oh, Mr. Axel. This has got to go viral. Come on. Let's go.
Ducks. So confused.
On, we're so close. Oh, Mr. Axel is trying to go in. He's going to be so wet. Crap.
They're so not
confused. We better be getting this under. I can't believe Mr. Axel has ever been in this much. Ducks! Come on!
Ruby. She's like, no.
I don't think he can go in anymore. He's gonna be way too wet. Okay.
Well, they're kind of interested. Yeah. Not really.
Oh my god. Mr. Axis is going duck hunting!
His friends are like, fuck
duck hunt! Ouch! Further. I should let him go, but like, I just don't know if I can let him go. Should I let him go, guys? If I let him go, he could drown. I'm not gonna do that. Let's just wait for the ducks to come over here and act coy.
Yeah, totally.
Hi, ducks.
I think you need like more crackers.
Oh, you guys want more crackers? Jeez! Oh, access! Okay, we gotta go. We gotta go back to shore. I don't want you getting so wet that you're gonna make the house dirty. Shoot!
It's a real dog right there. Wet.
Okay, I think that's good. Howl, Mr. Axes. Howl. Howl for ducks. Do not jump in. Don't jump in because then that would be bad. Hot girl throws cracker to ducks. How will Axes react? Oh, no. Oh, Axes. He really wants to go in, but he knows better.
He's in my people.
Oh, Mrs. Fruit, he's even barking. Oh, Mrs. Fruity doesn't even like it. Point throw off the trampoline. Get ready, guys. Axel, you're gonna get this. Okay.
I don't think I got the name.
Can you see me in the front?
Yeah.
You can't see me. Hold on. Okay. Can you see it now?
Yeah.
Get ready. Go! That didn't work, did it?
He was more concerned that the toy was over here, and then he's like, wait a second. Are you good?
Because I didn't toss it under, and I kind of overhand it, didn't give him really a chance.
No, he was definitely confused. Still seems confused.
Okay. Yeah, watch. Oh, Mr. Asses. Yeah, watch this trick. Everyone, this will go trampoline. Come back to the throw. Did you get it?
He didn't get it.
Okay, let me try again. Let me try one more time.